Wake up, sunshine!
Targets to low income.
Well, I got laid off from concert marketing. I just need a job. I'll do anything.
I like the way you think. Okay, what if I told you how to jump off a building to get the job?
Sorry, I'd be dead before I even started.
Oh, come on, Mike. It's just a joke. Come on. You Americans never get it. So, what makes you want to work here at Target so quick?
Well, I'm a single parent. I need some income.
You know what, mate? Got that annuity. Love it. You're high. Mate, you just fought in my interview. Get out of here. Take your line. I want you to go. Get out.
Hey, dude.
Any luck today, bro?
Man, I had a job, but I fought it during the interview, so he fired me off the bat. Shouldn't have had Taco Bell for lunch.
That's hilarious. Man, I wish I could help you at the bank, but there's no openings.
Man. All I need is money right now. I can't pay my son's tuition. I'm behind on mortgage bills. I may have to send him to public school.
Wait, I actually do have an idea that I think can benefit you. If you gave me a cash exchange.
How much are we talking?
$1,000. That can start up your markup business.
What are we talking about if I get busted?
You came to me for help. Do you want it or not?
All right, man. I'll give him a call tomorrow.
You're doing the right thing, James. These guys have so much money, and not all of it is legit.
Hey, Nick, the phone is for you.
Well, Gabe, you see I'm busy right now.
Ah! The phone is for you!
Take it easy, brother. Who is it?
It's James.
Oh, James, why didn't you say so? You have to yell like an animal. Hey, James. What's up, buddy? Oh, yeah. Yeah, Jason Price. All right, I'll have Gabe call him right now. Thanks, buddy. Hello, Jason. Trusted Investments. Best investment we ever made. Right, Gabe?
Yes.
All right. Congrats. Thank you. Welcome to the club.
Hey, how you doing, Mr. Johnson?
Oh, what's up, man?
Pretty good. I was wondering if I can rent this out for the day. Is that possible?
Yeah, man, I don't even use this space. To be honest, I don't even know why I have it, jeez.
Well, it's just for the day. How much are you talking?
I don't know. You want to give me like 300 or something for it?
300 sounds good.
You want to be king for the day?
That's what I like to think.
All right, cool.
So 300, Mr. Johnson?
Give me that check, man. I'll get out of your way.
All right, sounds good.
So.
Here you go. Thank you.
All right.
Hey, Mr. Johnson.
Yeah.
What's this sword doing here?
It's personal use, brother.
Alright. Man, this place is a mess.
Mr. Espinosa, right?
Jason, how are you doing?
I'm doing well.
Take a seat.
Nice office you got here.
Thank you. I like to keep it neat, get down to the nitty-gritty. How are you doing today, Jason?
I'm doing pretty well. I just want to go over this last investment.
Let's get down to business. So, you're saying you want to invest $300,000 in Raging Electronics?
You know, I was thinking about it in my house, and I said, you know, $500,000, you know, you either go big or you
go home. That's how I like the attitude, Jason. That's why I brought your transcripts. It's gonna progress your progression throughout the years we come. See, in the over course of 2 to 3 months, you'll double your money that you put in. So $500,000, million. Put in $1 million, $2 million. Now how good does that sound, sir?
That's pretty nice. Pretty simple. I'm 99% sure that it seems like there's one last thing, there's one more thing that's missing.
Well, Jason, you don't have to do anything. You just have to cooperate with us. That's your job. Once we got everything, it's all me, brother. You don't have to worry about a thing.
Screw it, let's do it, man.
Let's do it, Jason.
I like the attitude.
Thank you, Jason. Nice doing business with you. Alright,
Jinx.
I see you, bud. Yes. Let's get this down, right? Jason Price, investments for Raging Electronics. $500,000, first deal, let's do this.
$500,000 into the bank account trust investments.
Okay, what is your name?
Jason Price.
One second.
As you know, the Bambinos are the most feared family in America.
Oh, this does not look good.
What do you mean it doesn't look good? What could possibly go wrong with all my money?
The money's no longer in the account.
Give me your bank manager right now!
But I am becoming bored. I'm tired of waiting around to hit somebody over the head with a bat!
Is everything alright, sir?
No, everything's not alright.
So, what's the problem?
3 months ago, I put $500,000 into a bank account called Trusted Investments. Now I have none of that money.
Okay, so let me check into that.
We need a hit. Yeah, Poppy, we need a hit. You can count me in.
Okay, so on June 1st, you put the money into an account. And on June 5th, James Espinosa switched it from the original account. So what it looks like is you've been swindled.
What do you mean, swindled?
Well, here, we would simply call you an idiot.
Are you calling me stupid?
Well, yeah.
No one ever calls me stupid, all right? I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna find the person who took my money, and I'm gonna kill him!
Hello? Poppy's for you.
Hello, my friend. What can I do for you?
He took the what? He took your money? We will pay for this, man.
Call the girl. This man is wrestling with the wrong people.
Girl, we need you.
I have a hit for you, man. I'm a man, James Espinosa. Meet me now.
Wake up, sunshine!
Who are you? Give him the special cue!
Hey, Bobby, we got him! Who's Bobby? What did I do?
I'll tell you what you did, man. You stole from a friend of mine. And now you're going to pay.
What are you talking about? Am I dreaming or something, man? You don't know who I am?
Mr. Price!
I have a son. I can pay you back everything. I can't die. I can't leave him alone.
As you know, man, there are consequences for what you did. We all try to make money, man, but you stole from the wrong person. And there are consequences for that, man. As of now, your life is good as dead, man. Q, bring in the girl.
Hey, girl!
No! No! No!
From the poplar trees.